scared of him, if they're frightened, if they don't have the guts to stand up and call it like it is and recognize that evidence is pouring in and it's growing, or what is wrong with them? I just don't quite understand.